Do you know what happens when you don't play Florio for a while? This. These players who haven't stopped playing, with almost full mythic, if not full mythic. Then there's me, with two mythics. Two viable mythics, might I add. I mean, look at this. None of these are viable, except maybe faster. I will say though, it is satisfying to watch all of the mythic eggs hatch all at once. If only I had more. Oh well. Maybe I should get carried again. We shall see.